are going to read If You Give a Mouse a Cookie today. Let's start here. If You Give a Mouse a Cookie. If you give a mouse a cookie, he's going to ask for a glass of milk. When you give him the milk, he'll probably ask you for a straw. When he's finished, he'll ask you for a napkin. Then he'll want to look in a mirror and make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. When he looks into the mirror, he might notice his hair needs a trim. So you'll probably ask for a pair of scissors. When he's finished giving himself a trim, he'll want a broom to sweep up. He'll start sweeping. He might get carried away and sweep every room in the house. He may even end up washing the floors as well. When he's done, he'll probably want to take a nap. You'll have to fix up a little box for him with a blanket and a pillow. He'll crawl in and make himself comfortable and fluff the pillows a few times. He'll probably ask you to read him a story. So you'll read him from one of your books and you'll ask to see the pictures. When he looks at the pictures, he'll get so excited, he'll want to draw one of his own. So he'll ask for paper and crayons. Then he'll draw a picture. When the picture is finished, he'll want to sign his name. With a pen. Then he'll want to hang up the picture on your refrigerator, which means he'll need scotch tape. He'll hang up his drawing and stand back to look at it. Looking at the refrigerator will remind him that he's thirsty. So he'll ask for a glass of milk, and chances are if he asks for a glass of milk, he'll want a cookie to go with it.